And new overnight, a woman was hit in an unusual accident on the Indiana Toll Road.
And Courtney Guzman live at Christ Medical Center in Oak Lawn with the latest for us. Courtney, good morning.
Hey, good morning to you, Sean and Tanya. You know, this woman was brought here in critical condition, and this was such an unusual and tragic incident to have take place. Right now, state police are still trying to piece it all together. Now, this all happened around 9:20 Saturday evening on the Indiana Toll Road in the westbound lanes of I-90. The woman became pinned between her car and a toll booth at the one-mile marker. State police now believe that woman who was driving may have been hanging out of the window or door of her vehicle when she became crushed. State police say she may have been either paying her toll or trying to pick something up off of the roadway that she dropped. When state police arrived, the woman, believed to be in her 40s and possibly from Michigan, was unconscious. An officer freed her by moving her vehicle. It appears to have happened in lane 13, which has been closed and marked off with cones and police tape. The woman rushed to St. Margaret's Hospital in Hammond, where doctors there decided to transfer her here to Christ Medical Center in Oak Lawn, which is a trauma center. That woman was airlifted by helicopter. And state police in Indiana tell me they actually had to use an AED on that woman when they first arrived at the scene. They were trying to revive her before paramedics got there. They also say that woman was the only person in her vehicle. Reporting live from Oak Lawn, Courtney Guzman, WGN News.